Calcitroic acid, Wikipedia article audio. Calcitroic acid is a major metabolite of 1-alpha-comma-25-dihydroxyvitamin D3. Its formation is catalyzed by the enzyme CYP24A1, also called calcitriol-24-hydroxylase. It is thought to be the major route to inactivate vitamin D metabolites. Calcitroic acid is soluble in water and excreted in bile. A recent review suggested that current knowledge of calcitroic acid is limited, and more studies are needed to identify its physiological role.